We don't want money.
I am nonplussed. I'm guessing you want something.
Do what you promised.
Do what I what?
Exonerate Craig. Get his good name back.
All right, well, as you've been advised, for a number of reasons, that's not gonna happen.
It is gonna happen. It is. You're just gonna have to figure out a way.
If anyone can do this, it's you.
I know you don't want us going to Howard Hamlin, because whatever it is you're up to, I'm sure he would be very interested.
Okay, let's just go easy on the threats.
We want our lives back. The way they were before. Before. We lost everything. And we didn't deserve any of this.
Okay. Enough carrot.
Dial 9 to get out.
Oh, thank you.
We didn't give her permission to use the
Kim.
Phone. She needed the phone.
Internal Revenue Service, Albuquerque.
Hi, could you put me through to Justin Stengel in Criminal Investigations?
One moment, please.
What are you doing? Excuse me.
This is Justin.
Justin, Kim Wexler, how are you?
Hey, Kim, good to hear from you.
How are Noreen and the boys?
Oh, hanging in. Noreen always talks about having you by for dinner sometime.
We should do that. Tell her to call me. Listen, I was wondering who your CID officer is these days.
You have something for us?
Oh, I just might. Tax preparer fraud. A lot of it.
I'm listening.
Well, it's this rundown little mom and pop outfit I've had my eye on for a while. Don't ask me why. Clearly I need to get a life, but from what I can glean, their clients always end up with smaller refunds than they deserve.
Please don't do this.
Do the clients sign over third-party authorization?
Bingo. So what I'm thinking is, these creeps file legit returns with you guys, give the clients fake ones that show about half the proper amount, and then pocket the difference.
Classic scam. Well, I know just the guy to go after these dirtbags. Tony or Apollo, real bulldog. I'll transfer you over.
Such a big help, Justin.
You got it. Talk soon.
You don't have to do this.
Don't I? Betsy, you'll probably get 24 months, maybe 18 with good behavior. But Craig, you are a two-time loser. They will definitely make an example out of you. Each false return they discover will be a separate felony. What are we talking, 100? 200?
CID Anthony or Paula speaking.
Please. We'll do anything. Just tell us.
Why would I believe you?